His long search for Ciri led Geralt to conclude that Uma, the ugliest man alive and the victim of a curse, was the key to finding the young woman.
Cut. Head probably went flying. sliced her up. Two men, looks like. Hjalmar lost a lot of men here.
Arvid and Tordurach. He was dead set on coming with us.
Tunnel caved in. Shot half a quiver into her. split her in two.
Oh, gods. Near 20 of them. But no Hjalmar. Lots of old tracks. Giant must have come through here often. Thank you.
Folan! I was sure you died. Where have you been?
Ceres has gone to Speakerog. Alone. Couldn't wait. No. Had to sneak off, as if you were afeard of someone that'd steal the giant out from under you.
Ceres! She staked a claim to the throne then. And you'd have rather gone with her!
I'd have liked to have the choice.
Wait! Still need to thank you, Geralt of Rivia. I'll never forget you came to my aid.
You know me?
Our bards sing ballads about you. My father told me of your adventures when I was a lad. I remember it well. You needn't be a witcher to be a hero. Cold water and a salty breeze. Those are a Skellige lad's potions.
So that ballad about the witcher and the sorceress? That's you?
Yeah. Where's the rest of your crew?
Fought our way through a swarm of sirens to get here. Only a handful of us left after that battle. Now we're but three. The sirens tore Leif up good. We should see to his wounds.
He's dead.
What? Nah, he's just unconscious. Lost a bit of blood.
He's dead. Trust me.
Swore he'd sink his blade into the giant's heart. Swore it on the bones of his ancestors. Coming with me?
Stupid question.
Join us, Geralt. Hurry now! Pick up the pace!
See, you're raring to go.
I'm telling you, plow an enormous horse, son, he is.
Wonderful.
Can't believe I finally got the bastard.
Yeah.
Geralt, help me smash that. We're sure to reach the giant's cave this way.
I'll cover you. Position myself so as to keep the giant in sight.
Getting colder. Gotta be close.
Careful now. One odd step and you can wake him.
Hey, quick! Let me out before he wakes!
Key should be around here somewhere.
Wait. Know what they call Viggy? The loon. For good reason, too. Best he stay in there till we finish with the giant.
What? You out of your bloody mind, Uncrate?
I thought he was your comrade.
He is. Which is how I know what he's like to do.
Let's free him. Giant's pretty big. Looks pretty mean. We could use an extra blade.
Even one swung by a madman?
I heard that, Uncrate. Let me out right now.
Wait here. I'll look for the key.
Closer, he's mine! Hey, let me out, quick!
Shut your trap. I sat him in a bloody chokehold with nary a murmur.
Thanks, brother. I remember that.
Let's get out of here.
Right. Just as soon as I kill him.
I knew we'd best him.
Viggy, you daft bastard.
Where are the others?
Thanks for your help, White Wolf. Geralt the Giant Slayer. I'll make sure the Skald set it in song.
Hjalmar the Giant Slayer sounds better. It was your venture. You deserve the glory.
Believe you're right. Let's get out of here.
Want to look around some more?
In that case, I'll meet you on the beach, near the port.
Thank you. So, Witcher, will you dare take part in the hero's pursuits?
Bit of exercise never killed anyone. So, where are the races held?
The first three on Ardskellig. Whoever wins each at least once returns here to Hindisfjall to face last year's best rider in a final pursuit.
Gotcha. What's his name?
You mean hers. Astrid of Spikarog, known as the Vipress.
Lovely as monikers go.
And completely deserved. Good luck, Witcher. May your deeds bring the goddess pleasure. Your very name is
something I've always wondered. What do you witchers do once there are no time? Respect, Witcher.
You dimwit! Drop one more and I'll keelhaul you!
Got a minute?
Preparing my boat, can't you see? Nilfgaardian dogs were the hunter's son.
Got bigger game in mind. Morkvarg.
Ah, so them's your apples. All right, ask away. In praise of Freya.
You were there when Morkvarg raided the garden. Heard you alone survived.
True. I managed to flee. Great Mother was looking out for me that day.
Bet she didn't give a lick about the priestesses.
Apparently. Morkvarg had them bound and slit their throats like horses for the sacrifice. And he laughed. Understand? He laughed. But Archpriestess Ulver cursed him with her dying breath. You are beastly now. Remain so forevermore. Ah, saintly woman.
Didn't help the priestesses. Why not?
How could I? Alone against a dozen raiders that... Why are you staring?
Just wondering. You people, obsessed with honor, courage, and so on. But you just cut and run? Strange.
I ain't proud of it. Since that day, I've been seeking a worthy death at sea. Seems the goddess, she's not seen fit to summon me. Yet.
What happened to Morkvarg?
Hard to believe, but fur rose through his skin, and his mug stretched forth into a muzzle like a dog's or a wolf's. He howled, long and grieving, then lunged at his men. They tried to run, but he was fast as lightning. As he killed them, clamped his jaws round their throats, they turned to ash, just like that. Ash that seeped from twixt his fangs.
Not good. Curse must be complex, multi-leveled.
Such is the Great Mother's power.
Thanks for your help.
Goddess, guide your sword.
May your axe never crumble.
Something I've always wondered. How do you witchers do this for our own bastards?
Looks like rain.
key? Ramond? Where's the key? All I have in the chapter house, the crate, but the key? Where's the key? Why so silent? Ramond, you thief, you rogue, you whoreson, you worthless bastard! I will find the key without you, idiot, stupid prick! Hide your stuff.
Here we are again.
You can end this! Release me!
Tiresome conversation. Not interested.
What will you do?
What a Witcher ought to. Ideal friend. Patient, doesn't mouth off. Thank you. doesn't give up easily. Morkvarg doesn't give up easily. Morkvarg doesn't give up easily.